South American Latin music. And now I'm going to work in the more to my root direction, that is music. And the main music of the mainland. So I'm trying to figure out how I can produce an environment for the electric bass in this music, that is a traditional folklore. So today I'm going to play some music, some South American. The first people that I'm going to invite is Dilo on saxophone, Lance Kalinic on piano.
Thank you. Thank you.
and I didn't play for a long time. And I don't know, I feel great that I just played. please guys, check here, it's Eric Larea and Dylan, Yannis people that didn't play this music, that is really difficult, and they managed to play it for me. Thank you guys. Okay, now I'm gonna play one interesting arrangement of one really traditional piece. The piece is called Aidoli, it's wrong in the list. It's before Apakai. I realized it. I'm gonna play this piece. The original piece is Kalamatiano. It's 7-8-3-2-2. And I did one combination over one Avocet pattern. Avocet pattern is a one Brazilian pattern, 2-4, that the bass line is playing the 2-8 of the 2. So from the 7-8 of the 7, I choose the last 4-8, I did 2 quarters, and I play a bass line over that. Check the... I think it's really interesting. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Alexandros Thomaidis.